though.
It seems like the music is in this one.
The first apocalypse wasn't much of a surprise. I mean, from what I hear, the ancients kind of had it coming. When the MX1s came and spread the fall doubt, most things were toast. But after that is when things got really weird. By the time the second apocalypse came around, we were totally like, seriously? At least, that's what the Elder tells us. The Menders meant well, but something went wrong with all those machines. Like, really wrong. They just, poof, disappeared and left things worse than before they started. And I guess that just leaves us, the survivors. We live in the now, because we don't know if there will be a tomorrow. At least we have each other.
Options.
Here we go. Now it should be a little easier to hear over the top of it, but I honestly... There we go. That's probably better. Okay, so a quick little run through of what this is before I start. It's a dungeon crawler, but it's like Gauntlet. Kind of, I don't know. It's its own thing, and I bought it today on sale from the PlayStation Store, for I think it was $5. And my first run lasted an hour before I died, and now here I am. So we're gonna try another one. You know what? No, we're gonna continue my run. Let's just see how far I get, what all I've unlocked, you know, that kind of fun stuff.
Your time is nigh.
My time is nigh. Back to the portal.
Loading.
World 1-1, the crack plan. So I have to start over every time I die. I see. Now, I go around. I collect money. I collect discs, which are keys. Meat is like healing. As you can see up in the corner, the map. Let's try running around with it that big for a minute and see if I like it. I can touch that stuff for only a second and then I have to get out of it or it'll hurt me. Fucker! Ouch. Of course you hit me. I gotta go around and I kill these little guys. And as I kill things. Oh, I'm totally not paying attention. She just jumped and kicked it. But as you kill things, you collect radiation, rads. As you collect rads, ow, you level up. Oh, I'm gonna die. I need the healing. Uh-oh. This not good. Too many of them. Just one me.
The menders hid their worst mistakes behind those doors. We chose not to open them.
I need the heals. There it is. Nom nom nom. Gotta go around like in Diablo. There I go. I evolved.
Mutation.
Now I have recruit mutants with mind bullets. What? Okay. So this is definitely not the mutation that I got last time. So it looks like... Ooh, that blocked by simple things. Go get him, Frederick. Alright, that's decently powerful. Get the thing on the ground. Kick his ass. Hello, Sin. Look at me, always playing different games, right? That's okay. Impulsive. I died. I touched the stuff too long.
Not rad.
Mutants that attack you while you're... I didn't get to read that. You're rude. Rip. I love everything about this game so far, Sin.
It's early morning. The sun comes out. Paused.
I want to go back to the main menu here. You like this art style? The art style is fabulous. The music, the combat's fun. I'm gonna do a new run. Starting my new run will discard my current run progress. That's okay.
Style select.
So I got Valley Girl, who I was playing there. Do I have more than one? Oh, I unlocked quirks. I thought those are. And then I got Gymkata, which I haven't played him yet. Be right back. Gotta go walk the dogs while it's not raining. Do the thing. Got Thrasher, who I'm very tempted to play right now. And then Skitch, who was another one that somebody I unlocked. But I still have all of them to unlock. Let's try Thrasher here. Let's see, no quirk, standard game rules. Meat lovers, more meat, tuck in your bib and remember to pace yourself. Yeet lovers. Put your thumb on the scale for ranged exo mutations. Oh, so it'll give me more ranged mutations. I'm gonna try the meat lovers. Warning, wither clouds are flammable. Cool. I don't know what a wither cloud is. Yeah, my first run in this, I lasted for an hour, built up a bunch of XP and
mutant deep, Mender's High.
Okay. Smash everything! So my controls are real simple. I jump with the X button. I swing with the square button. And when I do a third hit in a row, I get the power swing. That's for aiming range thing. You say you may come across others who help you in your quest, seek their counsel.
Loading.
More meat. Tuck in your bib and remember to pace yourself. Oh yeah, that's the... See, there's that music. Bank members can withdraw tapes from ATMs and fellow for a fee. World 1-1. I'm a tiny man with big hair. Bring it.
Floppy.
And then I can dodge with L1, I forgot about that. Meat! Meat! Holy shit, I'm already noticing. Let me up there.
Key!
Food. That's food too. I got a. I don't know what they're called, but I have to activate two of those things before that'll open. What's up, punk? Oh yeah. Activating number one. There's meat on the ground. Yeet meat. I want that. Thank you.
It took time, but the world did eventually heal.
I should be able to smack you. Boom! Yada yada. Big bang.
Dinero.
Oh, I guess I can't pick those up. I just have to need them. Look, I leave trails of grass wherever I go. Love it. And then I find those and activate them, and they make big blooms of greenery. I love that you can see everywhere I've walked.
Into these deep gorges called the Fall.
Hello?
Unlocked.
This meat lover's one's a little crazy.
Floppy key.
I guess that was it down there. All of the plant life. Oh yeah! Gimme. Leveled!
Mutate!
Oh, I got the tail! Check it out, now I can poop out little children. Oh, that's my first one, so it's that button. They've got my head! That's creepy! Get him, boys! Oh, my lordy. And then I can heal them with triangle when they're not in combat. Oh, them having my head is the best. Ba-dum-ba-dum. Ouch! I hit the wrong button!
Unlocked.
What is this? Every time you mutate, this Mender injector will stab, heals my heart. So I get healed every time I mutate now? I'll take it. Bro. Oh, that is so satisfying. Get him, boys. Oh, the third one just blows up. Holy crap! I didn't even know that. So I can have two of them at a time, and then the third one's just a ticking time bomb. Perfect. Look. Yeah, this meat lover's one's a little nuts. It's there's just like too many healing items. How do you say that? Okay. Right, so that opened up a thing, and I'll just go through here.
The Menders built the underground too. Try and piece the world back together.
Come, boys. Oh, wrong one. Shields you from toxic attacks when active and slowly regenerates. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, my children. We'll go this way first, then we'll come back. Get them, boys! Ouch! I like these little guys. They're fun. This is a big room. So let's go back down the way we came then. What is this? Point. You take me back to the beginning, don't you? Talk to basic people, come back when you're platinum, pal. Wow. Automatically opens the boss gates and teleports you to them. Oh, shit. Is that just a key? I'm gonna save my money. So I've come in here already. Get them, boys. Thank You. Dead end? Awkward. Listen to him purring when I healed him. Skittery little glorious bastards. That's the other side. What's in here? Alright. Boys! Get over here. Heal you up. Bring your brother back. Here we go. Hello. Oh, I'm mutated.
No mutation.
Sometimes extract blood from wounds that you open, giving you a chance to gain health when you hit mutants. Alright. Let's see here. This is where we came from. This is like a dead end. Bat. Back outside then? No, that not that way. This way. I think that's the whole. Oh, nope. There we go. Hey, don't be a dick. Children?
Floppy. The gates are open.
Well, I'm not ready to leave. How about that? Spawn, you beautiful greenery. So much meat everywhere. This one's definitely like easy mode, I would have to say. Like every enemy's dropping healing. And then I have already unlocked all that. Okay, okay. Look at all the hearts on the damn map. Oh, wow. And I've been down there. This teleports me back up here. Nothing up there that I need. So, oh, hey.
Key acquired.
So I was wrong. There was one thing I needed. Okay. Through the door.
Alpha mutants.
Uh-oh. Roll. Roll. Big time bomb there. Get him, boys!
Gravy.
Oh, ow. You're young men, you can take it. Smacky, smacky.
Hard adaptation.
Oh, now my first heart has three hits instead of two. And 100% crit for a short time. Wow. Pick that up again. Let's go. Go back. Drop off our stuff. Okay, so we deposit. Now I have 99 bucks in there, and I won't lose them when I die. Go back for more punishment!
Loading.
World 1, 2.
It was said that the remade ones could grow new life by just walking around.
It's true. No, oh, no, the tire fell over. Children! Bag of wieners. Get them, boys.
Fried steak.
Oh, hey, if the meat goes into fire, it gets cooked. I was wondering how that worked. And look, chair. It's chair by a fire. Boys! Heal, sir. Shut down in your prime.
Hammer.
Activating thing number one. Thing activated. Activated and active. I don't need any healing. Yo! Boys! Where'd you go? Keep abandoning me in my hour of need. Kick the shit out of it!
Floppy acquired.
A floppy dongle. Evolution. Ooh, I got the boomerang arm. The armorang.
Key acquired.
I got this one the first run, and I liked it, because it does this. Nice range. Oh shit, boys!
Cheddar.
Ooh, payday. Spread! Ouch.
Beef.
Beef. Fucker, I can't see over there.
Flank.
I love that I'm leaving all these trails everywhere. Act like it's Diablo, cover that whole map. Nosy, nosy, nosy. Come on down, get your ass kicked. Ouch.
Bankroll.
Where I started. Okay. I didn't go down this way. Finish right here. Oh, hi. Boys! Shit out. I still haven't figured out what to do with these. If anybody in chat is watching and you know how to interact with this particular thing, please let me know. Children. Boys, heal time. Purring like awkward kittens. I think. Oh, this is a merchant.
Back then, scavenging and trading was what you had to do to stay alive.
Hulk Haunch's endomutation, which increases walk speed. Oh, it's 35 and I have 22. Let's see if I can't. Ouch! Now I'm back to somewhere I have been, although... Ouch! Not ready to go in there yet. How do I get up here? How do I get up there? Aha! Car. Have to go around.
Unlock!
It's just a hole. How do I interact with this thing? I have to... I don't know.
They say that the glowing rocks fall from the sky. Thousands of them, all in one day.
Spread. Oh, I love seeing that bloom. Opening the map first. Imagine it's gonna take me over there. Okay. Now we'll go in there. Oh. Their little purring is, I don't know if it's cute or creepy. Oh, that was a big one. Hello.
Toxic heart mutation.
Another toxic heart. I will definitely take that. Here, though. Okay. Well, let's go up here and see what's here. So there can be more than one exit to those.
Unlocked!
Well, pooty dooty. Still got one more of those to uncover. Oh, it's up here. Way up there. Unless it's also... Well, I guess, yeah, because I stopped. Yeah, I didn't go... excuse me. Didn't go over there. No! I was messed up for there for a second. I was looking at my map. Whoa, partner.
Well done, flank.
Thanks, boys.
Key.
There's literally, like, things could be in.
Key acquired.
The most random stuff. Okay, now I have to go up. That is creepy. I'm not going down there. I think I need to go around this way. I hear stuff like...
Pair of shoes.
That's the way out. That's weird. No, thank you. Is this song Rio? Any suggestions on it? A smooth attention headache? Is this song Rio? It sounds. I have no idea. And now, as for the tension headache, I also have no idea, unfortunately, Sin.
The way forward is open. Why?
I can't refill the green hearts on my own. They just have to come back over time. Ah, yeah. That's open. Hello?
Floppy key.
Okay, so I guess it's time to leave now. But yeah. Dude. Go away. Pop-ups. I don't need you. Holy shit, it's a boss.
Thank you, Lord.
Feck ya? Like as in feck me? So only hurting him matters. Oh.
Unlocked. Luscious.
Most of the game plays out one way, and then the boss battles feel more like a bullet hell. Him. That's a word nobody uses anymore.
Mutant heart.
What did it give me? Mutant heart. I now have the heart of mutant. To the home. Chicken. Forge your tapes in the town deposit box to grow your capital and get new perks from Mac. Oh. Drop City 1 to 150. Oh, hey, I got an achievement. Tapes never sleep. Back in we go.
Loading.
This is a really cool game, I have to say. Especially since I found it for $5, but, yeah, just all in all, super, super fun game. I'm digging it.
The Hall of Horrors was full of life, but it was the scary, bitey kind of life.
I still don't know how to interact with these. I'm gonna be really mad later when I find out that it's like something super simple and I'm ignoring it. Whoa, partner.
Some of the ancients dug down below to get away from the glow. It didn't work.
Thank you for the lurk scene.
Key.
They all died around the TV. I guess they all live down here. But I got more than, like, I got way more than the key that it cost me to open it, so. what's the objective? So it's like a dungeon crawler where I'm going around, and you seen that stuff that just bloomed there? I am going around and restoring like plant life to the wasteland. And as I do it, I'm absorbing the radiation from these enemies. And it's filling up my meter up there. Tender. And when the meter fills up all the way, cash. I will evolve again. Every time I evolve, I get a random mutation.
Floppy acquired.
And that guy likes to say floppy. Basically, it's just mindless fun. Yeah, kind of. Like, you're just going around and smashing shit. And kind of, it's like some of the best parts of Gauntlet mixed with some of the best parts of, like, a Diablo. But, you know, the combat super, super simple as far as I got one button to dodge. And then I got square to attack with normal attacks, like that. And then X lets me jump. And triangle, when I'm in the air, does the ground smash. And then other than that, I don't have any other buttons other than when I mutate. Like, for instance, my R1 right now is I spit out those little egg things, and then they little dudes with my head follow me around and go after anything trying to hurt me. Ah! Whoa, brother. Whoa. Ooh, I almost died there. Wow. Shit, it's those. Boys. Wax on, wax off, exactly. Whoa! But it's the style of the, like, this artwork is really cool. And the game is fun. What? Yeah. There we go. Give me that meat. And then I use the money that I keep picking up to buy stuff from all the vendors. Death oh no! Averted. Wow, I fell off the edge. Graphics are, yeah. Eye-catching. Bright, like Borderlands. I need to heal. Stop trying to hurt me up there. Okay, so don't go that way. Or that way. Give me this. Smack the tree. Uh-oh. There we go. Heal the boys. Oh, these are the ones we just stand next to. And then you find these purple things, and they just make those very satisfying blooms.
Next.
What? Mo- Multi-toxic art. Oh, no. I died.
Unlock awarded.
Deviated fire heart. One of your hearts is a fire shield heart. Nice. Well, poo. Can I change my, my character?
It's early morning. The sun comes out.
Is there any way to change my character? Oh, this mender's...
Chicken shit.
What? Chicken shit. Called out. So I lost everything that I had on me when I died, but I get to keep everything that was in here? No. Wait, yeah, okay. There. So I got 150 bucks in there just chilling. You know what? I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. Give me all my money.
Cheddar.
Money shot.
Loading. Key acquired. Key.
I don't have any of my mutations.
Steak.
Steak.
Simoleons.
Pretty. Got it. Ow! Little bastard. Mutation!
Mutate!
Firearm.
Key acquired.
Oh! Jeter! Now that's pretty damn funny. Pop, 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 go to Weasel. Dude, that's cool. This is hitting the car. Hey, did that... It cancels out his... Dude, that's also cool to know. What was that?
Forward is open.
Good. Stuff everywhere and things. Anything in there? No. Now I'm back to where I started.
Hey.
People used to live in isolation, trading with walk others speed, when they could.
Range to my projectile shot. No, we'll do the walk speed.
Hot-blooded. Endo mutation.
Quickens my leg muscles. Hell yeah. Where have you been hiding? Did I get the whole map already?
Hey.
No, I haven't been down here. I don't think I need your stuff. What am I gonna get?
Endo mutation acquired.
Imperial kits, you can sometimes. Oh, okay. But every once in a while I get. Oh, that's super good. That fireball is quite nice. Ow! Dick! Looked like the other way was the way out. If I'm close enough to a thing and you squint at it, you can kind of make out whether there's treasure inside of it. Oh, hey, it even works with the bad guy.
Ciao.
Day. So many teleporters. Edge. I didn't know I had difficulty mode for Lou 2 is easy. I didn't receive any trophies.
Floppy.
Oh. I didn't end up on easy mode, Nugget.
The cathode readers were airheads. They stared at empty screens a lot, waiting for the transmission.
Unlocked.
100% crits for a short time. One of them big red mutoids snorted up my scuzzy dongle. It's yours if you can find him. You forgot about it. Ah. Scuzzy dongles. Which way do I need to go? I'll look above it. Yeah, changed it for one part because I was out of ammo. Oh! Dongle eater. Uh-oh. I got it. Doing a solid. Reduces floppy lock requirement by one.
Dongle.
Okay. Do I want anything else that you've got? Yeah.
Hot-blooded. Endo mutation.
Your natural throwing ability is improved. Your shots gain some distance. Sweet.
Hey.
Boss time.
Alpha mutants. Bitchin'. Ouch. Ew.
Ouch. Come on. My little fireball, you're pissing me off. Ouch!
Dongle.
Yes, I am.
Transference gates could instantly zap someone to faraway places.
Yeah. Like back home. The outside doggies are sounding like inside doggies.
Loading.
All I did was go back and spend $5 and then come back through the damn gate. Hey, the music though.
Bling bling.
Bling bling. Whoa, I forgot fireball. Thank you. Wow. Fall canceled. Okay. Ow! Bag of wieners. Did it again.
Death averted.
Oh shit. Meatsies.
Thank you.
the bloom. I love it.
Floppy key. Cash.
Hey-o. Dodgy little prick. Fireball! Fireball for your face! Food. Bam. Big ball of butts. Ow.
Floppy. Key acquired.
That's mine.
Does a body good.
Oh, got no! Him. Almost went over that edge. No, we don't. Ooh.
Bills. Dongle.
Found an item. And by found, I mean it was just highlighted right there for me to take. Mutated! Gnarly, root out my enemies. The hell does that mean? Do I have a new power now? That's my R1. The hell? Oh. What is that doing? Count as a hit? That's not for TV. Not for any of that. Already been down here, right? Yeah. See my trails. I still have no idea what to do with this thing. Anybody have any clue? Huh. I don't know what what they are. Okay, so there's a underground thingy. Can I even get up there? Yeah, I have to be able to get up there. Cause stuff up there. Good. Oh, hey.
Hard cash.
Stuff and things. Goodies, we're gonna get this time.
Endo mutation.
See hidden dangers before they reveal themselves.
Nine.
Oh. Okay, so it, oh, I see. It worked that time. Ow! That one was trapped. A bag of dicks. Where are you gonna take me? Someplace I haven't been yet. Jump again. Oh, hell yeah.
Artifact acquired.
Oh, I can only have one at a time? I like the root thing now that I know what it does. I really do. That's helpful. Okay, that's the way out. Don't waste that. That's the way I came in.
Fried steak.
There we go.
Gravy.
Gravy. Gravy, gravy. I missed. Yep, I love these.
Endo mutation.
Natural throwing abilities improved. Oh, more bonus range. Oh, I guess that's the end of the line for that hallway.
flank.
Just lark. Oh no. Too close. All right, not close enough.
Ka-ching.
Hey! Whoa, that was
legal tender.
That was close. Oh, that's right, I can
those
double jump.
Those of us who live in the now are separated by the cleaved depths of the fall and must rely on the devices of the menders to find our way. Juicy.
Yes, sir. Nothing.
Floppy acquired.
Is that the whole map? No. Go this way. Nope, this way. What was... Oh, that's the teleporter down there.
Bitchin.
What? Oh, did I accidentally drink that thing? Sure did. Hit pause, come check out my stuff. You ain't got nothing. Well, I guess we leave now. Hey, dickhead. I'm almost dead now.
Scratch. Open.
Oh, hey. I remember this. I've been here with a bit of a different setup. They kind of did the same thing that, what's the name of the game? Fireheart!
Fireheart mutation!
what I'm trying to think of the name of the game. The Diablo clone. What is this thing? I'm looking it up on my I'm looking this up. All right.
Paused.
Okay, so here we go. Figured out something. There are negative mutations, and one of the mutations makes it so every single mutation you get after it is a negative one. Those are items to counter and remove negative mutations. Hold circle. It will eat you. Eat it and spit out. Drop an item near it, and it will eat it and spit out something in return. Okay. I see.
Hey, you.
And it's raised hackles endo mutation, which increases chance of crit, increased range, more range to my projectiles. So let's buy this. I'm gonna drink it. Hey, what's up, Miss Keisha?
Endo mutation acquired.
And then we're gonna buy this.
Hey, you.
We're gonna try this out. So apparently. Go away. Go away. Thank you. Alright. Now, apparently I dropped an item here.
Hot-blooded.
No!
Endo mutation.
I accidentally took it instead of gotta hold the button down, I guess. Oh, there we go.
Offering accepted.
Mutation shot waterproof. Adds waterproof and suffer no effects from toxic pool. Bro!
Endo mutation acquired.
That's... Man. Oh, there's still another statue to unlock around here. Where did I miss it? Oh, hey. Far. Stop! Criminal scum. Ouch! Rats. Gotcha.
Dough. Cash.
Cash. Can I get up top? How do I get up there? How do I get up on that? Oh, can't get up there. Oh, wait. I'm dumb. I can double jump, but I keep forgetting about it. Oh, yeah.
Key acquired. Floppy key.
See, this key is what I'm talking about. Not having to worry about these puddles.
Have opened.
Perfection. Oh yeah, those are bumpy.
Gun flank.
Whoa, ow. Miss. Oh, shit. Woo! That was close.
Heart mutated.
What did it do? Well, now I can move on with pride, I think. Yeah, because I already bought all your shit. How'd you boo your brony? Oh no. Oh, it is you!
Thank you, Lord!
Shit! Stay still.
Oh,
snakehead. Whoa, buddy. No, I didn't want. No, I need help. Oh, no. Give me that.
Juicy.
Ow! No! Oh no, this is bad. He has big balls on his butt. Butt balls. Oh no!
Face.
Rip. Loot unlocked. Trickmaster 1000 adds sick boosts to my tricks.
Unlock.
Cheapskate. Lower store prices to attract tight wads. Killed two. Oh! I think I'm out of money now, ain't I?
Oh!
There's no rewinding time.
Okay. Yeah, I think this is it. Yep. Okay. Well, I am going to
paused.
Yeah. Take a little break there, and I will be right back with something a little different, I guess. But that game's fun. I look forward to playing it some more.